Hi, in this video I will present you with a component I created for Grasshopper. It's called NumBetween, and what this simple component does, it will take a list of numbers, and here you plug a minimum, the lower bound, and a maximum, which is the upper bound. And what this component does, it will go through all the numbers in the list here and see if it's between this lower and this upper limits. So the component will check if it's bigger or equal to the minimum and lower or equal to the maximum at the same time. So if the number is between those two limits, it will give here true, otherwise false. So here I have this test case here. I already created this surface, and I subdivided to these faces here. I will create a point. I will reference the point. Now for this surface here, I will bring area to get the centroids. I will bring a distance component and measure the distance between these centroids and this point here. I will plug the distance to the numbers list input. Now I will use a bound bounds component just to see here. We can see the minimum and the maximum values of this distance component. I will create two sliders. The first one, I will make it, let's see, I will start with anything. You can I will start with 10 to, let's say, 300. I will make the upper bound bigger than this number here as a start. And for this one, it's already smaller than the lower bound. I will put a panel here. Now, as you can see, all values now are true. Now, when I start to increase the lower bound, you can see here some values are becoming false. Same here, if I start to lower the upper, also you can see the number of false are increases. Of course, if I move this, things will change. So what I can do with this now, I can bring a dispatch and plug it here. I will turn it off and plug point component. Sorry, this should go here. Here I will plug the centroids. I will hide all of these now. So now these points here, I know that the distance between this point and these centroids are between those two bounds. If I start to increase this, you can see that What I can do also, I can make a copy of this dispatch, plug these surfaces, turn this off, bring a surface component and plug it here. Of course, if I want the opposite, the false, I can plug this here and this here, so it's the opposite. Now, these centroids and these faces are outside of these bounds here. Some of them are bigger than this max, and some of them are lower than this min here. You can do this, for example, one of them for the truth and the other one is for the false. Anyway, this is how this simple component works. Now, if you like this component and you want to install it, you can download it from the description, and here you will have this file here, NumBetween. You need to extract it, and when you extract it, first right click and check if you need to unblock it. If you see unblock here, check it and click apply, then okay, and after that copy the file, go here to file in Grasshopper, special folders, components folders, and paste it here. Then you need to restart Rhino and Grasshopper, and you will see a menu here called MIRI tools and a category called math, and inside this you'll see this NumBetween here. As you can see, I have another component I created before. You can check it in the same playlist. It's called extrude to surface. So, hope you like this component, and if you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Thank you.